Hello everyone. So today I'm at 384 Sunnyside Ave, and this is a really, really cool building. So it was actually a church that was built in 1914 that was converted about 14 years ago into some condo lofts. So let's go and have a look at this two bed plus den unit.